The Candy Striped Pleco, also known as the Rio Negro Pleco, is a pretty little pleco with bright stripes on it. These guys grow to be around 3 inches in size. Since they stay so small, they're a great option for smaller size tanks. They do appreciate having lots of driftwood to hide on and eat. These guys also need worms and other types of sinking wafers, as they don't just eat algae. They're an awesome and pretty little variety of pleco that is great for the smaller size tanks.